everyone, I hope you are doing great. In this video, I am going to talk about how you can overcome from the failures of diseases. I am sharing these insights from the Magical of Thinking book by the David Scott Ward. So, how you can overcome from the excuse of health? Have you ever noticed any highly successful person making these types of excuses in their life? Like, I am not achieving this target because my health is not good. Even they could do, but they don't. So, you can also overcome from this. So, I am sharing 4 points how you can overcome from these health excuses. First, refuse to talk about your health. If you are facing a bad health, so refuse to talk about your health. And the more you think about your ailment, the more you attract these types of ailments in your body. Okay, so refuse to talk about your health. Second is, don't too much worry about your health. Okay, the more you think that even you are healthy, but you are thinking that no, I am facing a headache, I have this type of problem. So sooner or later, it becomes your disease and it is created in your body. So don't worry too much about your health. Third one is, be grateful for your health as it is. Okay, no matter what is your situation, but be grateful that even actually you are alive. So it's a be grateful for your life. Fourth point is, it is better to be think positive or active rather than thinking about you are lying on a bed of the hospital. Okay, so live your life as you want and don't not think about much of your health. Okay, and so this is the end of the video. I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching.